Quinnipiac beat Dartmouth tonight, honoring veterans before the game. The story of this game, Landon Smith. He goes for the hat trick. 21st hat trick in program's Division I history. Last one by a Bobcat was Landon Smith. Quinnipiac wins it 6-3. UConn hockey lost at Ohio State tonight. That's